Good morning, Elkhorn Intermediate School. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag.
Today is Wednesday, April 10th. The announcements this morning are given by Peyton
and Dominic.
Today's lunch will be chicken nuggets, steamy corn, veggies with dip, assorted fruit, and assorted milk.
Now for birthdays.
Today's birthdays are, there are no birthdays today.
Happy birthday to you.
The announcements this morning are,
musical practice this week will be for the following people.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing praise.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yes, sing it, kid. It's our problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Good morning. For 1 week, little Avidum will be hiding our Avidum monkey, whose name is Mike, somewhere in our school. Whoever finds Mike the monkey first each school day and brings it to the office with their teacher's permission will get one of our little Avidum prize packs for that day as a reward. While all of you will be paying close attention and looking out carefully for Mike the monkey, we also need to pay close attention and look out for people who may be hurting or struggling in our school. Do we see anyone who is sitting alone or has no one to play with? Do we see anyone who looks sad? When people are hurting emotionally, it isn't always as easy to see as someone who may have a physical injury. It is easy to see someone with crutches, or even a cast, but we need to look out more closely to people who may be hurting emotionally so we can reach out to them and be a friend.
3.
Hi, we are Little Libidum, and we are a fifth grade club that meets and comes up with ways to spread kindness across the IS.
Here is Mike the monkey!
As Mrs. McCullough said, we will be hiding Mike the monkey around our school. He will be in a different spot every day of the week.
If you find him, take Mike the monkey, show and tell your teacher, and bring him to the office for a prize.
Each morning when you get to school, start looking for Mike the monkey around the school when you are out in the hallways or out in the building.
Here are rules to follow while doing this fun activity.
Mike the monkey will not be hiding outside.
Mike the monkey will not be hiding in homeroom classes, so no student should be peeking in the classes.
If you see someone else with Mike the monkey, do not take it from them or you will not be able to get the prize.
Please no running with Mike the monkey.
Little Avidum members and teachers cannot participate.
Best of luck, students, and have fun!
ELA course rehearsals will be April 15th.
Good morning, Elko Intermediate School. So today I'm here to update you on the number of pom-poms in the cafeteria. Last time I did a video, Mrs. Dice's class was winning with the most pom-poms, and guess what? Now, Mrs. Graham's class, way to go! You are tied with Mrs. Dice's class for 36 pom-poms. It is not quite full yet, but very, very close. Whoever fills their jar, and maybe both of you will fill your jar, will get to sit the whole class, the whole table, wherever you want in the cafeteria. So keep working hard so that you can fill your jars. In fourth grade, last time I did a video, Mrs. Perlacki's class was in first place. This time Mrs. Perlacki has 20, but guess what? Mrs. Fields' class, way to go, coming in hot with 24 pom-poms. Still have some room to go, but keep up the great work. You are making progress. In fifth grade, Mrs. Schock's class has 25, but guess what? Way to go, Mrs. Riker's class. Mrs. Riker's class has 28 pom-poms. Getting close to filling up those jars. Keep up the great work, everyone, and remember, keep your table area clean, keep your voices low, and sit quietly after you empty your tray. That's how you can earn pom-poms. Have a great day.
Now for the weather.
The weather today will be rain with a high of 72 and a low of 54.
Thanks.
From Dominic
and Peyton and all of us here at BTV,
I am reminding you to be respectful, responsible, and ready.